how's your road this Christmas holiday? How's your Christmas shopping going?
Hey, Yihui, my Christmas shopping has been going great, and it's made even more enjoyable by the beautiful songs here presented by Paya Lebar Chinese Methodist Church, who will be presenting to us a series of songs. So anyway, Yihui, what is that funny trumpet-sounding instrument?
That, my friend, is a shofar. It is a musical instrument, typically made of a ram's horn, used during ancient times.
Okay, let's talk a bit about the song. Okay? The song mentions something about an upside-down Christmas?
Yes, indeed. That's because most Christmas songs talk about a winter's day, snow falling, family hugging by open fire. However, here in Singapore, when it's sunny and bright, snow is certainly not falling, and family seek out air-conditioned walls as opposed to open fires.
And later on, they actually also mentioned something about a right-side-up Christmas.
That's right, Hojun. It says that the true meaning of Christmas is about God's gift to mankind, Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
Tonight, we hear the name Jesus so many times. Anyway, can I ask you, why is this Jesus so famous? What amazing things has he done?
Well, children, Jesus, he died.
What? The amazing thing he did was he died?
Yes, that's right.
That sounds kind of sad.
Actually, not at all. Jesus dying is the best thing that can happen to mankind. Let's hear the next song, which will tell us more.
Yeah.
It is actually now occurring to me that Christmas has some serious message of hope behind all this celebrative fun.
Yes, so while we ought to celebrate Christmas joyfully, our celebration should also reflect a spirit of gratitude for this gift that God has given us.
Very interesting song, right? I mean, the lyrics are quite frightening, right? Even though struck by earthquake, even though storms assail us, even though we are refugees from far away, we still sing Jesus' praises. For he is born, our Savior now has come. What faith in me?
Yes, Christmas is really about this good news. It is a hope and a belief that God will comfort us despite all our sorrows. And this Hokkien song coming up touchingly tells us so. Given freely, he Because God deigned to send His Son, Jesus Christ, to earth to die for our sins, we can be set free.
Yes, I didn't think my shopping trip would be so fruitful. Christmas is indeed a time to rejoice.
So let's end with some joyous Christmas carols, shall we?
Thank you.